There's a fly on it. Go ahead.
You guys are gonna ding up the entire floor or ceiling.
Fetch me their soul.
Father, chill with Doom. Bitmonger's gonna follow you guys.
Dude,
don't fucking ship them.
That's not what I meant. But okay.
Oh, you just
make fun of Doom.
Oh,
Doommonger.
Anyways, so you guys pick up. Osiris, we left off on your turn. What are you doing? You made a very good tea.
Lovely.
What are you doing?
I don't bless you.
Huh?
Then Satan bless it. Or curse it.
Do you want to see... yeah, we were getting into the caravan.
Yeah.
Do you want to... Okay, actually, yeah. Do you want to sit up front with those Panic?
Is that
or
Christmas
are you just going to sit next to your sibling?
Up on the shelf.
I'll be by Ryland.
Huh?
I'll be by Ryland.
Ryland, all right. Yeah, Ryland's talking to Doom. Are you just going to sit back?
Sure.
All right. Let me roll a percentile.
Roll 200% just in case.
For me?
Okay.
Yeah.
I'll be right back. I'll be able to hear you.
Mood.
Anyways. All right. You're going down the road, and everyone sees everyone sees a fairly large, bulky caravan with that is green and black, with a let me see the iPad.
I'm gonna show you guys what it looks like.
Yes.
Yes.
I am currently downstairs looking for a fly swatter so I can fucking murder them.
Wait, where did it go?
Hi.
Oh, here it is. Wait, where'd it go? What the fuck? Where did your... Oh, there it is.
Not a gun? It's sadly not a gun.
What the fuck is
it called?
Just fucking...
Hold this.
Get my
D&D handle! You guys can see the screen, right?
Yeah.
You see these large... one large shark-like earth thing. Yeah, one of these pulling... Well... Currently laying down, but is attached to the front of the cart. And in front of the cart, you see one of the a window like propped up, and it is a pop up shop. And you guys,
I want to ride that thing.
I want to make big friends with it.
Yeah, I want that to be my pet.
It's currently sleeping on the ground.
Fuck that! I'm gonna wake it up and tame it.
I've got animal friends.
I may be an ex sheriff, but I've got a animals. Friend that will turn you into an ex.
Hey, can I see my character sheet?
Fuck horses! Take that thing! Take the giant armadillo monster!
Wait, stop!
That's what it looks
like. I'm going to make friends with it and then speak with it.
I actually wanted to look at my fucking character.
Whoa. What the
What was that?
Alright, here, have your character.
Anyway, in front of it, you see a horse that is, stationary. And you see one person...
So this is a beast, right? That's connected to this part.
Yeah, but it's already paid. You can't fucking steal this.
And it's a necking cart, so they might wreck your ship. Yeah, anyways, I know you got Beast Tamer, okay? Fucking made that character sheet. Anyways, in front of the pop-up shop, you
when
see...
When you were making a character sheet, you could have just made a
General's pop-up shop, Robert Iger.
A temporary...
Anyways, in front of the pop-up shop, you see a person standing, a rabbit folk. They are on the kind of short end, but not as short as, like, hobbits. You see...
Nerd.
I'm really digging this song. Push. Oh, hi, Kyler.
Hi. How you feel? That one. Homunculi is plural.
All right.
Monkeys.
Monkey.
Among us.
Among us.
Among
us.
Lady.
Among us.
A lady.
Among us.
You have so many folders.
One.
I see you forgot to clear your. Ooh, Rabbit Boy.
Yeah.
That's like Rabbit, something you'd see on Sweet Tooth.
It is.
Yeah, it's a hybrid.
Yeah.
That's what rabbit folk look like. This guy is currently like talking to whoever's inside the pop-up shop and like scribbling in a book. What are you guys going to do? Are you going to stop at the pop-up shop and see what it's about, or are you guys going to continue to Mesa Creek? It's... or you guys can like vote on it.
I can't hear Seth. Well, I can hear him from the distance.
That we take a gander what he got. He might have some.
No. Can I pay him to take his beast?
Probably.
The rabbit folk guy is a customer. I'm just gonna state that. He's talking and scribbling to.
The rabbit guy's a customer? Hell, he could probably be the fucking mayor. Does he thump his foot when he gets threatened?
You haven't even fucking talked to him.
You piss him off, he starts fucking like doing the whole.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Don't.
That's okay. I'm done with this bit. The bit's not funny anymore.
Okay. Good. So who else votes to stop at the pop up shop?
I just got a computer, man. So. I'm on a time frame here.
Well, you don't. You're not really on a time
frame. I'm on a time frame.
How about you stop?
How about you just go with it, you fucking ass.
Listen to panic in the other guy.
I'm not.
To be honest, I just like to do whatever furthers the plot.
Yeah. Well, okay, Reed, you're still making tea.
Oh, yeah. I've been constantly making tea.
You've been just stirring the bowl for a while.
No!
Threaten us with sexual interaction.
Why are you guys... Okay, I guess it is my fault to make my...
game theory.
You're welcome. Anyways.
If he's a beast, I just...
I'm assuming everyone's going to stop at the shop.
I'm going to seduce him. I got to go ahead on it. He said later I can do it.
He's intimidating.
Seduce him.
How high is my charisma?
Intimidation.
Look at that intimidation
roll. Intimidation roll. He gets a big one.
Okay, so guys, you're stopping, and now you're planning on to fucking seducing, like gangbang.
Seducing a hybrid.
We just walk up and start just for like throwing compliments at this rabbit folk.
across.
Hey, how you doing?
Okay. You know what? You guys stop at the shop and look in. See two figures.
Rabbit boy.
You see this character? Voice come from it. Comes from it.
He's allergic to the sand.
I haven't seen a woman in 30 years.
Thing is Chris Simps for.
Number one, I'm not. Number one is redacted. Number two is Tom Baker's version of Doctor Who. And number three is that bitch.
This stuff is fucking old enough to be her granddad.
That doesn't and stop me.
This is an old drawing, by the way, but this is the other character.
Ooh, cool.
It's like an alternate Pyro from TF2.
This is, you see a bunch of cords and pipes like going into him.
He's allergic to everything.
And you see like a bunch of cybernetics attached to him.
He vapes.
The old West.
Shut the fuck up.
Sorry.
I'm actually like recycling a few people here. This was actually supposed to be in my first ever campaign. But anyways, you approach the caravan. What do you say?
Sir, what do you got for sale? And may I seduce you?
Is that rabbit boy for sale?
This guy who I'm showing you right now is like around and like mixing around some vials and shit.
Okay, so is he the caravan owner or is the rabbit boy?
The rabbit guy is a customer. This one is the one talking.
He's the owner?
They're both owners. And
I walk up to her.
While she's in the window, she's like, "Good evening! Hello!"
I walk
up. Hello! Okay, it's goodbye.
Yeah. What do you got for sale here at this fine establishment?
Oh! Good evening!
The animals?
We actually sell potions and material components. We're actually on our way to Mesa's Creek and are gonna.
This fucking playlist has the animals in it?
What kind of potions is it?
Old man, have you taken your pills?
No,
I overdosed.
We also buy materials too. We sell healing potions, poisoning potions, mysterious potions. We don't even know what the fuck those are. we just scrape what's left at the end of in the bottom of the cauldron at the end of the day and put it in a jar. Whatever the fuck comes out. Oh, fuck.
I got this poison sand. The snake. You want this?
Ooh. And she grabs it to inspect it. Is it like connected to the poison sack? Well, is this what is this from?
A quaddle.
Oh. Yeah, this feels good. Yeah. Mm-hmm. This feels.
I didn't extract that too good. I would be careful with it.
Don't worry. I have gloves. What ants? It's. You said it was from a quaddle.
Yeah.
Ah, yes. Before I forget, she addresses the rabbit folk guy. Anyways, we'll be in Mesa's Creek, and here's your package. She hands him, like,
I'm interested in a different package.
Old man, I'm going to put you in the ground early.
She hands him a pouch. And he takes it and inspects it and starts scribbling more. And he says, thank you.
Can I ask what that was or do you know?
I'm sorry. Confidentiality.
Was it poison?
No.
All right. Then I really don't care.
All right. If you're intending to sell this baby, she like inspects it more. I'd say go for around 50 gold.
All right, I'll take that.
Alright. She puts it, she wraps it into a leather pouch and puts it underneath the counter and gives you a pouch of gold.
Alright.
Alright, anything from you guys? She addresses everyone else.
A child.
I see. Why is that child one eye and a mask?
Follow me. I don't wanna.
That's a good question. And we're actually trying to figure that one. We're actually trying to figure that out ourselves.
Oh.
And we assume flavors. He don't speak common.
Oh. He speaks giant and gif.
Oh, all right. Both are itzy. Well. Okay, I suppose.
Right. I can't think of it. Can anyone in the party actually heal?
Yes. I have cure wounds.
But you're like a one-time NPC.
Fuck you.
Can you...
I don't know if I can do anything, sadly.
Why don't I heal the child?
Sorry.
The child's been hurt.
The child already has medicine and stuff.
Wait, who hurt the child?
There's a child!
Fucking hurl a firebolt at their ass. I can't hurt the kid.
Does anyone want any good berries?
Cyclops lives matter.
That's Clopsis.
If you hit the child, it would die.
Shut up, T-Dweller.
Oh, you want to go, mate? Gonna impale you with a bit of cacti, eh?
All vote on me hitting the child.
Wait, you hurl cacti at me?
This is not
getting... I would.
Do you guys want to buy something?
Can I take the finest guns?
What?
I want to look at guns.
We do not have firearms, I'm sorry.
I like guns.
Ah, yes. Pulp or no pulp?
Pulp.
Alright. How many do you want?
Whatever that 50 gold you just, whatever I can buy out there.
Do you guys have any water?
Yeah, I don't know how to
cacti.
I don't stick it out.
No, I'm not drinking cacti juice.
Alright,
it's good for you.
But it's prickly, it, like my wife. She's dead.
Now, if you're going to Mesa Creek, we can give you some then.
How about this?
Hey, remember that one plot hole of the Manticore?
Like a
tip. Yeah. Oh, thank
remember
you.
Remember the desert bears? Do you think we'll find one?
You guys need help for the desert bears.
And then I
still waiting on my water.
Hey, what's the desert bear intelligence?
Two health potions.
Bloggers.
Wait, so why are we worrying about a desert bear? Can't we just fucking stab him to death?
I'm thinking about the desert bear. There's no desert bear.
Oh, there should be.
Bitch, slap a desert bear.
Petition. Add in a desert bear.
I agree to the petition. I sign.
I will also sign.
We need marijuana for D&D so we can see and fight the desert bear.
Can you sign the petition?
I can make some right now.
All in favor, say aye.
Aye. Desert bears have been added.
Desert bears. The
desert bear is like a shiny Pokemon that you can only see with drugs.
80 of them. Fucking sneak attacks you. Take die damage.
Prep your cannabis chamomile. I need to see this shit.
You guys want to talk more about these guys or ask more about their potions?
You heard me.
Or
I just can kind of just.
yeah, you know, you go back to your horse. Alright. Let's go around. Chris, what are you doing? You gonna talk? You're gonna
I'm thirsty. I need some water.
All right.
Just juice, man.
Wait, you still water?
Yeah. Wait, okay.
Since I tipped you so generously, can I get one of those mystery potions that you don't quite know what they do?
All right.
Kills you instantly.
How do you want it? You want it, how much? How many?
Give me...
Wait, I don't want water.
Just five.
You want some, like, Sprite or something? Potions,
yeah.
Can I poke?
Wherever you go.
Shut up!
I can make the original recipe.
Brown and just like fucking...
I know you can make Coke. You can make tea.
This one's like fucking...
What if I can make the original Coca-Cola recipe from my leaves?
For malicious things.
This,
you know,
you can make a whole weekend with cocaine. A thing of leaves.
How many drugs can I put in my hair?
I want to go and smuggle drugs. I want to spell that turn stuff in the crystal meth.
And the next one is
Oh, fuck, that rabbit's like,
yeah, that rabbit's looking at me.
You don't notice anything wrong
with it? Can I bond with the rabbit folk?
Thumper can thump me anytime.
This one.
Old man, I'm gonna make you take your medicine.
Oh my god. That's so quotable. Thumper can thump me anytime.
I need movement.
Redo the thing.
Alright. This is
a mom. Oh, wait. She grabs one of them. Like,
fuck me anytime. Are you quoting me?
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
They don't want this one to touch air.
I kind of, like, look at her room. Right. I'll definitely use this for good things. Like, put it in, like, a bag on the horse and, like...
Thump me anytime. It's like Peter Rabbit, except Rabbit Peter.
Osiris, what are you doing?
Oh. I'm very fixated on the, their sleeping animals.
Oh, okay. You're gonna just approach the, what is it called, the bearlet?
No, you're asking me like I know.
Look at your like hundreds of tabs or something.
You're approaching this thing? Yeah,
you have it.
Like a fucking giraffe.
That's because it's clay colored. Oh. What are you gonna do to it? You're just gonna pet it or try to pet it or?
I'm gonna sit by it.
All right, roll animal handling.
Okay.
You just sit on top of it.
This rule has threatened.
23.
Oh. Okay, 23.
Yep.
Caress.
It notices it. It notices you, and fuck, it like curls up next to you, like. Our caravan just to cuddle around you. It's like a fucking puppy dog.
You've got a friend.
Yay. Beautiful.
It nuzzles your hand.
Guys, I made a friend.
I'm gonna have a heart attack from how cute this is. I just start having a cardiac arrest. Oh.
He just like falls to the ground, just dead. He'll be fine.
That was like four hit points. It's like a shark dog thing, a land shark thing.
Shark dog?
Like, it's like plated like a fucking tank.
Don't fuck with it, Reed. Don't grab its ass or something.
This is the size difference between like a human.
Don't know you have your stream up.
Quite small.
Yeah.
I think it was like either 5'4 or 5. I don't remember what I put for the size. I could actually change because I wrote that back.
Yeah, like I rolled it. Thanks, huh? Rylan also, like, walks up next to you and just, like, puts their face on their side, just like... For some reason, the plating is actually, like, very cool. And just, like, it's refreshing. Fucking Christ!
Fucking 5 foot! Exactly. It's small.
Yeah.
I do have a +5 in animal handling.
Wow, that's really nice.
Wait, why is
and it? And I rolled an 18, which was nice.
Alright.
So basically, you're like Steve Irwin at this point.
Yeah.
I don't know how much weight in mammals.
I'm also working an archaeologist.
Next thing you know, the desert bear just walks up to you like, hey, buddy. Hey, baby.
I want to know what intelligence the desert bear has. Because my animal friendship, I think...
Like fixated on the desert bear.
Or a beast bond. If I want to know its intelligence.
You want a fucking pet. That's what I'm getting from you.
Yes.
I want a pet. Give me, like, a bird. No, anyway. Don't give me a bird.
Gabe, what are you doing?
I don't know what to do.
Alright. Are you just gonna hang back with your potions?
Yes.
Alright. Chris, what are you doing? The rabbit guy is still there. He's just, like, still scribbling, if you want.
Fuck that, man.
What potions are there?
Well, there is suspicious potions, which they just scrape all the gunk out of the bottom of the cauldron at the end of the day and put them in bottles, which Panic already has, like, 5 of. There's health potions, which you just got 2 of. There's light potions. If you can commission it, they can probably make it.
They're like a potion that's like a flashbang.
What do you think a light potion is?
Fucking throw it at the ground.
I'll have a light potion.
Alright. Fucking down it.
Yeah, I am God.
Human glow stick.
Allow me to introduce myself. Who's your daddy?
Alright, that'll be 5.
Who do you pray to? Not anymore.
Pray to my balls.
Where's it? Boom!
No, you sat here.
My holy testicles.
Alright. Do testicles have holes?
I'm gonna pierce my testicles.
To the holy shaft.
Yeah, but I wanted to ruin it against this one.
A desert bear appears.
Oh
god, no.
Fuck.
I guess beast spawns.
Beast spawned?
Behind the butterflies lies the desert bear.
Osiris! You notice that the rabbit boy, walks up to you and greets you and's like,
you single?
Hey there!
Hello!
My name's Charles.
Wow. What a lovely name.
I noticed you had a few books you've been hanging around your luggage.
Oh,
I wasn't trying to like inspect. I swear. And I noticed you're fairly good with animals. Are you
single?
Historian like myself?
I am. Yes, very much.
Oh, well, that's good. Are you part of the guild?
The guild?
The Historians Guild. In Ekros. Are you new in town?
I am, yeah.
Oh, well, the Historians Guild is located in Ekro's Kingdom. I'd say it's about southeast from here. It's pretty far away, but the child.
He's fucking pointing at the kid.
The child.
500 gold.
I haven't been there in a while, but right now I'm actually looking for directions for I found this like map that's on a leather instead of, you know, classic papyrus.
I'll give you directions to my house.
There's fucking
shut up, old man.
Sorry.
Oh, my dick.
It's right here, suck it.
I pulled both ways, if you know what I mean.
Fucking roasting. Okay, I'm actually like hunting down a temple. If you want to check it out sometime. It seems pretty old. It's called the Bovin Temple.
Ooh. I may have to take up on that offer.
All right. Well, if I see you on the road again, we can maybe inspect it.
Sure.
All right, Andy, sounds shows you funny. A map that I will draw later. fuck you. He shows you a map, and I'm guessing, scribbles a copy in his notebook and, like, tears it out and gives it to you. Well, it's been...
There's no turn-off button on his own.
It's... Holy bug. It's been really nice meeting you. By the way, this is a weird question. What exactly are you?
Oh, I'm a civilary myself. The name is Osiris.
Oh my gosh! There's, oh my god, new races appearing in somewhere. Well, that's actually a weird statement. I'm sorry.
Yeah, the grand.
New races, let's go!
Well, I guess that's.
I'm just dropped.
No, new races remix just dropped.
Yeah, I'm part of the new DLC.
Downloadable races.
Well,
races in part two.
It's like themes on a phone.
I guess that's another entry I'd have to make in my book. Well, I gotta run to Gareth. So, where are you guys heading?
We're delivering a letter.
We got
I
a book.
No clue. You may want to ask my friends.
And to
we just
I've
got
been
a
making,
letter. We
I've
just
been
got
making tea for so long, man.
Oh. I guess that's in the opposite direction. But I suppose we can, if we meet up in the on the road again, I'll sure to haggle you about entries. Well,
no kidding.
It's been nice meeting you. And he shakes her hand.
Of course.
All right.
Safe travels.
Before he leaves, because I want to ask him a question.
Yeah, he has to walk by you to get to his horse.
Right. Okay. Hey, I just have a question for you. Do you know of any, like, slavers around here? You look like the knowledgeable type.
Sadly, there is a bunch, like, a fair amount of slavers in, Kralos Kalnul that they kinda, it's a bit unsavory, history.
Right.
But I sadly,
because Mardo here lost their parents.
Oh,
there, so
hey,
wait, this is the Doobie Brothers.
It turns out he was the one of the slaves. I'm kidding. No,
I was actually like thinking about it's that, like
Doobie Brothers.
Fucking slavery.
No, he's from.
I wanted to see how he reacted.
Oh my, that's fucking terrible. But on the only kingdom I took. Wait, did you see where the guys went?
Oh, they were going that direction. So they're going down the south there.
Oh well, I'm really sorry about that. He rubs the kid's head.
Oh no, my internet.
I'm really sorry.
I don't know his name, but I've been calling him Mono because I'm an asshole.
Oh, fuck you then.
Yeah.
I just call him Chad.
Well, here he reaches into his pocket and like pulls out a few bits of candy and gives them to the kid. Well, I'd only have the closest kingdom that's still employs the methods of harsh slavery, as I can see. Wait, let me see here. And he like takes the kid's hand and reads the runes on it. Yeah, this is Arcane Seals.
Jerry Rafferty.
These are Arcane Seals for Kratos Kalnuel. I guess that's the only place I would say. Did you guys get a look at their attacker?
No, we got there too late. This little boy escaped them and hid in the tent. It was not a good sight. There was blood everywhere.
I assume so.
He also lost his eye. That's why I call him Mono.
This is a pretty old boon.
Oh, that's sad, but.
I hope you guys bring them to justice.
Yeah. I'm out in slavery.
I'm going to end slavery.
By killing everyone.
Killing the slavers.
Anyways.
And kill the slavers, kill the slaves. They won't have business if they don't have slaves.
Well, I really hope you guys best on your quest.
Yeah.
And he gets up on his horse and puts like a floppy hat on. Well, I'm off. And he like gets his horse and like bolts off. All right, are you guys done there?
That was a bit of a mess.
He isn't.
I know. Like the bolting off part is sus, but whatever.
No, he likes going fast on his horse.
I mean, Rabbitfolk, I admit you.
Yeah, he's a Rabbitfolk, so he's speedy.
Racist.
I'm the finest racist in the South.
I'm the biggest racist around.
I stole that joke. hey, are you guys done there?
I'm done. I got suspicious potions and the healing pots.
I mean, technically, Dune is a cat boy.
Wait, you showed a rabbit boy.
No, I'm talking about Dune.
Oh.
Dune is
Why
a
would
cat
you
boy.
Date a cat? That's a lot of hair.
I'm gonna stop projecting.
I know. Sorry.
Alright. Are you guys done? Or
I'm done.
The camera is on this entire time.
Yeah.
Well, fuck.
Okay, are you guys gonna continue on to Mesa Creek, or are you guys gonna
How much money can I get the second deck in D&D?
Depends who you're asking.
I don't like the answer to that, but okay.
Oh, by the way, I'm Dr. M, and this is my associate.
Yeah, we didn't ask for the fucking name.
And this is my associate, Profe Inquisit.
That's your socks, I forgot. That's some interesting names you got there.
Oh, yeah.
Grow them yourself?
Yep.
Nice dick, grow it yourself.
Yeah. Yes. Yeah, he like turns around. No penis.
Right.
I have no penis.
Right.
I lost it in the accident.
I won't ask.
He takes off his faceplate to reveal green, like, muscly flesh.
I tried that's fucking a wolf, it wouldn't work.
Right. So how do you piss? Alright. So, how
That's just a very touchy subject.
Right. So, how's life as a burnt corpse?
I have to fill my suit.
No, I know how German or juice.
I have to fill my suit constantly with a substance that is composed of both acids and healing potions. It is endless torment.
Anyways, that's very touchy subject.
Right. Can I ask what the accident was? Was it just like a potion gone? Or did you summon Satan? I'm really nailing this fucking southern accent now.
Well, precision.
Right.
Zero control. And
12, that's a good roll. For that, anyway, hold on. Persuasion. Persuasion, 12 plus 5, that's a 17.
He looks off in the distance, so. Bill.
You don't have to give me the details, just like the gist if you want. Unless you want to tell me the details, I get it.
Chemical accident.
Vale,
I guess we're roll a person down. Cindy. She takes off her mask to reveal, like, she's a gray tiefling with, and she, like, takes off her goggles, and there's black eyes with, like, black rooted veins, like, sprouting out.
It's right. And I'll mix you two.
What?
I'll mix you two.
You'll miss us?
An odd mix, you two.
An odd mix?
You two are, like, weird together.
Yeah, this is my... Yeah. It's a long story.
Right. Right. This is enough small talk for me. I'm getting kind of weirded out by this.
Yeah, you look over and literally everyone's in the cart, like, waiting.
Right. I'm a head off. My associates are probably getting a little pissed off. So let's get going and probably get into combat, hopefully.
Yeah. All right, you guys go off. And, just my monster.
Let's get in some fucking combat.
down the road, you are stopped by a fucking Yeti.
Matt Freeman's fly sense, the fucking warriors.
The fucking war. What time is it?
Good question.
10:20.
10:20. Oh shit. As you guys are going down the road, you guys notice a few boulders start to move.
Like Geodudes?
60 feet away.
You work tomorrow? Okay. If you needed to sleep here because you don't want to drive home tonight, I will.
Well, I don't work until 4:30 tomorrow, so.
Okay, same for you then.
I'll probably call later. Are you guys. You guys, look, there's also a cart that these boulders are going towards. It's empty. It's like a tin cart. Okay. It's an empty cart, but these boulders are, like, waddling up towards it. Whoever's looking, roll perception, I suppose.
I'm just gonna give it a little bit. Oh, no. That's a real, just a casual joke.
Alright. Chris, are you looking?
What?
Are you looking?
Or?
Are you gonna look at these boulders that are approaching a, cart? It's an empty cart. It's like 60 feet away from the road.
Did you say they were moving?
Yeah, the boulders are moving towards the cart.
Oh, shit.
You gonna look more into it?
Yeah.
Alright, roll perception.
Okay. Can you take me a bit, because I gotta load up the website.
Reed, you can do this too if you want.
A d20.
Gabe's on autopilot.
Oh, yeah. Give him flat stats. 15.
I got a 14 plus 2, so 16.
Hey, Brandon, do you want me just to put Pitmonger on NPC mode? Or
do you want to sleep in a bed? Hey.
He's fine. I'm going to put Pitmonger on NPC mode for a bit. Alright. Reed. You there?
You fucker.
Reed.
It's not your plague.
No, I want a plague.
Alright, I'm okay with that then. I thought it was just a fucking plague.
Looks like Reed, lettuce.
Stick.
Reed, can you give me a perception roll?
Reed, you bitch, give a perception roll.
Reed, I know you're brewing tea, but you gotta brew some D&D, too.
That's terrible.
I know. Reed.
Raph.
Reed.
Reed, are you alive?
Can roll them flat stats if you like.
We
can roll for you.
Yeah, you can roll for them.
Flat stats. 18.
Alright, you all notice that these boulders, Reed, you notice that they're, Osiris notices that they're actually, like, bug-like, with more perception. But you notice, you all notice that as these, creatures get closer, the tin cart immediately starts to deteriorate and, rust and, crumble to the ground. And, what do you guys do?
I don't know how I feel about that. That's kind of fucky. They're heading towards the camp, right? Or the pop-up shop.
No, you guys are far enough away.
Are the bugs going towards it, though?
Just fucking run.
They fucking notice you guys.
Oh.
Fuck.
And boulders turn and start waddling up to you guys.
Right, we should.
How fast are they? Holy shit, they're fast. Faster than your walking.
Are they huge?
Yeah.
Oh no.
Well, they're the size of a medium person.
So about me.
Yeah. Wow. Both in width and height.
I don't know how I feel about this.
Yeah.
We should think about either A, running, or
there, okay,
game
there's
plan.
About three of them.
Three of them. Right, we should I have no idea what to do.
I'm gonna try.
Who all has range right now?
If I take mine off NPC, I got a hunting, I got a rifle.
We should take some fucking pot shots, because they are going to take, try to kill us.
As they're starting to get closer, you guys notice that they're much more insectual, like...
I took my power nap. I'm good.
Alright.
You have a big thing of Fanta. The closest thing you got to an energy drink.
I feel fucking high.
You get what I feel when I'm trying to play video games.
I literally... I know I'm not. I just feel like I fucking am.
I am worried.
Have you been getting good sleep lately?
The fucking imminent threat that's fucking coming right towards me.
What's my shoot my rifle?
Okay, so you guys are engaging in combat?
You guys want to engage in combat?
I am scared.
Do we have a choice?
They deteriorated a 10 car like it was nothing.
Yeah, I think we have to...
engage.
You guys could, if you guys sell guts and stuff, if you want to harvest, you can get fairly good loot from it, I suppose.
Right.
Yeah, but they're coming, the boulders are coming for us, aren't they?
They're like bug creatures.
Well, I don't know how the fuck they just deteriorated that thing real fast without getting there.
No, they were at it.
No, they were at it, so they
were... Do they have weaknesses? I feel like we can utilize their weaknesses.
Oh, okay. I was much worried that they were, like, sending smaller, like, ant-like creatures towards them and fucking eating
stand?
They're fucking stand-killing them.
So can I roll to shooty-shooty? If we all agree that we are engaging?
Yes, I will.
Right, everyone roll initiative. I need a notebook.
Family not engaging initiative.
12.
Yeah, that's a 19.
All right.
Dice. I'm just gonna use the dice for the website. The website good.
Okay.
Oh, I got a 9.
I would be at 13.
Wait. You sound like a Geonosian. That's exactly.
Aren't those bug things in Star Wars?
Yes.
Yeah.
That's where the Clone Wars start.
Uh-huh.
I'm gonna go take a big fat piss.
Okay, so the order is...
Your 5-second piss?
Okay, what did everyone roll?
I got a 12.
I got a 9. Reed, what'd you get? Read.
A fucking mess, you piss.
Read.
Piss. Pressure washer.
That cannot be good for you.
It's probably not.
It's a straight shot.
Yeah, he's able to like fucking like snipe people with his piss.
It's not a parabola. It's literally just a straight line.
Reed, what did you roll?
Reed, what did you roll?
Reed? Oh.
Well, other people sleep.
You rolled a 17.
No,
we're the only ones in this house. But we have
neighbors. Okay, Osiris. Oh, fuck it.
Stop with
NPC.
Does that mean I'm in last?
I'm gonna put them last.
Didn't read that one because that was a natural 20.
Yeah. What is that? Alright, now we got an order. Since Brandon's starting the den, we're gonna go into initiative order.
Rogers.
Alright.
Roll. I have your 2 glass.
Huh?
What's that?
Oh yeah. 2 of them. Well, 3 of them.
So I'm gonna roll to shoot with my hunting rifle. Oh! I got a nat 20.
Nice.
If you think I'm joking.
Nice.
Nat 20 plus 2, so 22.
What's the nat 20?
No, it's nat 20.
Wait, doesn't nat mean what you like roll without the modifier?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay.
It's not an unnatural 20. It's. My dad texted me one
time. It's basically a 22.
Yeah, so I got a 22, so now I got a.
Roll double damage since it's a nat 20.
It automatically does it, which is nice too when you use the dice on the website. 17. Yeah. Crit on 17. So 17. So 17 damage total.
Alright. Shit, that fucking like shoots off like a big ass chunk of its armor plated. One of their armor plated blocks. And fucking goes like and they start going faster. Panic, what are you doing?
I'm gonna follow what I'm doing. I'm going to Eldritch Blast!
Alright, roll
the hit.
I'm gonna roll the one that you hit.
This answer's probably the closest.
Are you shooting at the... are you blasting that one?
Not a 19 on the roll.
That hits? Are you hitting that one that he hit?
Yeah.
Okay! It dies.
That's a 9.
It doesn't die. You, like, electrocute it, and that, like, every, like, fucking every leg of it has, except one, just, like, goes limp as it has, like, a fucking mini stroke, but it, like, gets, like, and, like, tries to, like, continue crawling, but it's, like, significantly slower now.
I'm guessing it's, like, on one heal.
Alright, you got any bonus attack?
Do I? I actually don't know, like...
Two weapon fighting it.
Oh, well... Eldritch Blast the game!
Is that a two weapon? That's a cantrip.
Does it specify?
No, go to actions.
Go down, pay it. Okay, down.
Alright, bonus stacks. Two weapon fighting, and you can miss these stacks. You're currently driving, by the way.
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna actually stop. So I don't have to roll anything but fucking...
Okay.
Actually, you know what? I'm just gonna stop the cart. What the fuck just happened?
Alright. Wait, you stop... Okay, you stop the cart. Caleb Bones?
That was a character that we didn't use.
Okay. You stop the cart.
What the fuck was Biscuit?
Alright. Now it is the Rust Monster's turn.
There's a fly.
Don't pay any mind to it. Just leave it alone.
Every time it does the fucking move thing, that's the wander in my controller.
No.
Hemo. Cole.
Any of you guys have metal objects on you?
Rifles and...
Well, we got our gold.
Where do I look for that?
Shit, gold doesn't rust.
Yeah.
So the gold's safe.
Inventory.
I have my pistol, my hunting rifle, both my short swords.
Be honest with this because this everything I'd be honest with is just gonna fuck us up.
I have a dagger, two hand axes. I'm not sure if the shield is.
Metal things that I have on my person, but the card itself has a lot more metal that is more really important.
Chris, could you roll a DC Dex saving throw?
I'm glad it wasn't like a
DC Dex saving throw.
Give me a Dex save real quick with advantage, because it's pretty fucked up.
Oh, a D20?
Wait, wouldn't it be my turn?
It's a after after this one.
Oh yeah, this is Reed's turn.
Obviously. Saving throw for what?
No, Reed's after the rust monster.
Reed rolled a 17 though. That should be Seth, Reed,
I roll dice too.
What do the rest things do?
Ah, oh, fuck, I got a d20. Or no, not a d20, I got a 2.
Or Reed. You got a 2? Did you get a, did you use advantage?
Advantage?
Yeah, roll twice, take the higher.
Roll twice, take the higher.
Oh, I'm stupid.
Oh, then I got a 15 then.
A 15? Okay. You beat it. All right. It does not corrode any of your metals.
Cool.
That's going to be it. It's action.
That's not hitting B.
Osiris, what do you do? These guys are in with like 5 feet.
Reed.
So, Reed. Reed. Do it.
If I knew what my fucking phone was, I would help him. Used to be his voice.
Yeah, I'm looking at no mic right now.
Alright. Did you set your pizza on my fucking phone again?
No.
Kylie, you have your phone, right? You call it. I have a game theory.
It's in your truck, isn't it?
It's in the truck. I'll be right back.
Does Reed say anything?
Nope.
You guys want to see what it looks like?
There's like a lot of gunshots going on outside. That's weird.
It's fireworks.
I know, but it's funny.
Can you give me the iPad? Here's the map.
The map.
This is as far as I'm leaning over.
Alright.
Okay.
Where the fuck are we dying at?
I'm pretty sure we're not even gonna use that.
What?
You didn't see me mess up on that spelling. Fuck you. Talk to him.
What the fuck did you do? This.
We've rolled a bunch of dice.
The screen has it.
Chris.
Hmm.
This is what you guys are attacking.
What the hell?
Yeah, anyways, say, Reed, are you there?
Reed. 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 Reed, we need you. I will literally make a soundbite right now just saying your name. I will increase it to like 120 decibels and I will make it auto click.
I just think he's dead.
Yeah, well, okay, we're skipping Reed's turn for now. Alright,
on the ones that we haven't hit yet, I cast Beast Guard. Let me re-up on it then. You establish a telepathic link with one beast you touch that is... Never mind. Never mind. Now that I'm reading it, we can't do this. I... First thing, I'm going to cast Animal Friendship to you.
Animal Friendship.
I'm a ranger.
think you're kind of covering the mic a bit.
Oh, sorry.
Don't worry about it.
You charm one of them.
One of them is charmed.
All right. That uses one. That okay. That's my turn. And its thing is 10 turns.
Wait, so can you do...
Okay. That's beast mode.
Command it what to do while it's charmed?
Its duration is 24 hours. Not when it is under friendship. I have another plan for my next turn. So people, do not attack that one that has animal friendship on it.
How do we tell if it has animal friendship or not? Will it be told? Or...
Like, the one that isn't attacking us anymore, do not attack that one.
Okay. Just wondering, in case I'm like, alright, I'm gonna attack, and they're like, alright, well, you attack the one with animal, like, friendship.
Anyways.
Can you just not ruin my plan and just say he doesn't attack the one that...
Okay.
I know. I just plan here, Kyler.
Okay. Okay. It's turn now. Can you command it what to do, or do you just want...
Not right now.
Okay, it doesn't do anything right now.
So, we're just convincing it that we don't want to hurt it, so it won't hurt us. That's what animal friendship did.
Okay, that one stops tapping, so it doesn't get a turn now. Chris, it's your turn.
Ah, fuck. Well, I'll attack the one that... I'll attack the one I should attack.
Should pick one of these things.
I don't know what to use, because I'm not sure if it's affected against fire or ice.
I'm big braining this shit.
Roll a d20 for me.
Roll a d20?
I'll tell you its immunities and resistance if you roll a d20 for me.
Alright, it's a...
That one.
Oh no! Well, with my thing, it's a 7.
It is... I ain't gonna tell you.
You're not gonna tell me?
I ain't gonna tell you what it's immune or resistant to. What are you gonna do, Chris?
I don't know. Fucking firebolt, I guess.
Firebolt!
Okay.
What does it do again? You roll for it?
What?
Roll for it. Roll the hit.
Roll it. D10.
What? No, roll to hit it.
Oh, so D20.
Yeah.
Okay. Sorry, I'm still getting used to this.
Alright, hit the one that, which one are you gonna hit? The one that's damaged, the one that isn't damaged, or the one that, got charmed?
Probably the one that's damaged.
Okay. It dies.
Oh. Cool.
It was on 1 point.
It was?
Yeah. Since it was at 1 hit point, I'll allow you to, do you got a bonus action at all?
A bonus action?
Yeah.
Bonus actions. I only have second wind, which is once per short rest, you can use a bonus action to regain 1d10 plus 1 HP.
Oh, okay. Well...
So every short rest, you can heal yourself a little bit.
Yeah. And you guys just took a long rest, so you can activate that.
Okay.
Give you temporary hit points.
Alright then.
Alright, now it is NPC's turn, which is everyone else. Okay.
You got Noon, Toby, and...
Toby is,
Gabe.
Yeah.
What is Gabe?
Gabe is a sorcerer. I don't have his iPad, so he's just gonna be in an idle stance.
Dune is going to Eldritch Blast. And hits with a 21. All right, that does 6 damage. Rush monster. 6, 27, 21. Toby, unloads on the one that, Dune shot at, well, shot Eldritch Blast on, but it's still coming.
If we get any gold out of this from selling, if we harvest them and we sell guts and stuff, can you take any gold that I get from my cut and buy me, what year does this take place in, would you say? Time period?
Fantasy.
Alright, can I buy a 5mm Gatling gun?
We would not have that.
I'll look into it. Ooh, could you imagine, like, fucking Pitmonger, like, hauling around this huge-ass fucking revolver? Like, he would just... Oh, that'd be fucking sick. I'll look into that, yeah.
Heavy weapons expert.
Yeah,
No, since Hitmonger is an ex-demolitions expert, yeah, heavy demo man.
Anyways, Rylan is gonna jump out and do an unarmed strike, and that's gonna hit with a 24. Damage is...
Do you want this pizza?
Yeah, sure. Dead. The thing is, fucking... Rylan fucking punches and, like, breaks into the thing's head, killing it instantly. And that is, that's okay, combat.
Guys are really...
Alright, so, now, you guys wanna, what do you guys wanna do now? You guys wanna harvest and, fully tame, this rust monster?
Sure.
Fully tame the one that I have you spawned on.
Okay. You just gotta feed it one of a chunk of metal, and then it'll, you know. It eats metal. The rust monsters.
I don't ever use my pistol because pistol doo-doo cheats.
Okay.
I'll feed it my pistol.
Pistol.
Okay, don't feed the pistol.
Oh! Well, see! It reads back! New pet! Yeah.
We have pet now.
Oh, eat lead! Apparently they eat lead.
What do we have in the carriage that we can feed it to keep it friendly?
Like child. No,
daggers that no one's using.
Okay, any daggers we're not using.
I have two daggers. I think I have two daggers.
I'm not gonna try to feed this.
Are hand axes made of metal or no?
I don't have.
Yeah, the blade part.
I have two hand axes. I could feed it one of them.
Okay.
What fucking weapons do you have? Jesus.
I have a crossbow, a dagger, two hand axes, a longbow, and then my spells.
He's a wizard fighter.
You had a longbow.
Yeah.
I got a longbow.
All right. So get rid of it out of my inventory.
So fucking small.
Pitmonger now has a rust monster mount.
Want me to get rid of one of the hand axes?
You can.
Okay. You know that slow ass fucking horse I was on?
Yeah.
Pistol.
No.
Head.
Okay.
Dead.
No, he fucking takes it like a champ and like a fucking and like fucking runs off.
No, we shoot it in the head and then...
Why the fuck would you do-